Abenámar y el Rey Don Juan by Anonymous. Abenámar, Abenámar, Moor of the Moorish people, on the day you were born, there were great signs. The sea was calm, the moon was full. A Moor born under such a sign should never tell a lie. Then the Moor answered, "You shall hear what he said. I will tell you the truth, my lord, though it cost me my life. For I am the son of a Moor and of a Christian captive. When I was a child and a boy, my mother used to tell me that I should not tell a lie, that it was a great villainy. So ask me, king, and I will tell you the truth." "I thank you, Abenámar, for this, your courtesy. What castles are those? High they are, and shining." "It was the Alhambra, my lord, and the other the mosque. The others, the Alishares, wrought so marvelously. The Moor who wrought them earned 100 gold coins a day, and the day he did not work on them he lost as many coins. When he had finished his work, the king took the man's life, lest he work others, such for the king of Andalusia. The other is Generalife, garden without peer. The other, Bermejo's Towers, castle of great worth." Then spoke the king, Don Juan, "You shall hear well what he said. If you were willing, Granada, I would marry you, and I would give you for dowry Cordoba and Seville." "I am married, King Don Juan, I am married and not a widow. The Moor to whom I belong loves me very much."